Hi, in this video we're going to look at how the IMatch Universal Thesaurus is integrated into the Metadata Panel. Before I go into the details and show you how you can use the Thesaurus editor to create your own Thesaurus, we look at how it works in the Metadata Panel. The Metadata Panel uses the Thesaurus to save typing, to avoid errors, and to use a so-called controlled vocabulary of predefined texts and strings. Let's see how this works. I click in the author field and start typing. Immediately IMatch makes me two suggestions, and these suggestions come from the Thesaurus. I can pick one of these and move on to the next field. Another example is usage terms. Usually usage terms are very long legal texts. To avoid typing them all the time, you type them once in the Thesaurus and then use them from then on, like this. This was a lot of text entered with a few keystrokes. Instead of typing, you can also directly pick one of the elements provided by the Thesaurus for a given metadata tag. For example, the author title, I press the F5 key to open the Thesaurus for this specific tag and then pick one of the predefined values. You can also access the Thesaurus directly from the context menu. For this specific tag, the Thesaurus makes four suggestions. Where do these come from? We open the Thesaurus editor via this toolbar button. The same toolbar button is also available in the keyword panel. This opens the Thesaurus manager. Here you can see all Thesaurus entries for various metadata tags. Here we're looking at the Thesaurus contents for keywords. And this is the metadata tag that controls the author entry in the metadata panel. These are the four suggestions we have seen just now. To add a new entry to the Thesaurus, I press the Insert key and just type the text I want to associate with the new entry. Say we create a new photographer called Otto Schmidt. Now we have added a new entry to the Thesaurus for this specific metadata tag. When switching back to the metadata panel, I can see this new entry and just pick it from the list. Another way to add new contents to your Thesaurus is to use the functionality to copy data from the metadata panel to your Thesaurus. For example, I create a new copyright notice. If I want to reuse this information later, I choose the command to add to Thesaurus or press F6. On the keyboard. From now on, when I switch to a different image, I can pick Otto here and I can pick Otto here via the F5 key. This way you can create any number of entries for any metadata tag. You can use copyright statements also. You can create predefined headlines, descriptions, legal texts, usage terms. Everything is possible. In this video, we just covered the basics of the Universal Thesaurus in IMatch. To learn more about all the features implemented in this tool, press the F1 key while the Thesaurus Manager window is open, or search the IMatch Help Index for the word Thesaurus. This explains all the features of the Thesaurus Manager, how you can create your own taxonomies and controlled vocabularies, how to import data, how to export data, and everything else there is to know about the Thesaurus.